called an automaton.
An automaton?
I found him abandoned in the attic at the museum.
What does he do?
He's a wind-up figure, like a music box. This is the most complicated one I've ever seen, by far. You see, this one can write. Must have been made in London.
My mother was from.
She was from Coventry, but she moved to London. Magicians used machines like this when I was a boy. Some walked, some danced, some sang, but the secret was always in the clockwork. Look at that.
Can we fix him?
Oh, I don't know, Hugo. He's badly rusted. And finding parts to fit will be very hard. Clockmakers, aren't we? But only after I finish my work at the shop and at the museum. You understand?